from VOA Learning English SE Economic Education Report examination have been causing problems at University of Libya in November the exam to decide whom the university will accept as a student. The trouble began after an education specialist, Chen Dobotalet, was named to direct and administer the testing. Recently, about 25,000 high school students took the test but failed. Mr. Dobotalet said he and his team want to show that a failed examination can be held. He said the Libyans think they cannot enter the university unless they make a final gift in return. He said the university has been trying to decide how to over the process so that people ability would be made sure on the basis of their performance on the examination. Last year, the University of Liberia accepted about 7,000 new students after they took a summary exam, but that test will change difficult. Dr. Mitter said the university sought his help because it had problem in the past with exam the country minister for up education say she does not think that on the student fail the test. Some of the students have roasted the university. They say they were changed up out of more than 20 dollars, which will require to register for the test. It's accept that the university would have no first year student until librarian resident L. Island Toy Silver had met with university official. The official then say they would lower admission test requirement and accept at less 1,016 people. Mr. Dobon Chen has said the most recent test result were based on race score the notes take into account. Now when individual perform within a group of students.
Group of students. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.